Lawmakers made the pleas while addressing journalists at Parliament ahead of the annual Water, Sanitation and Hygiene Symposium, in which civil society groups Towards East Africa and Centre for Policy Analysis released figures on the recent studies taken on the status of water and sanitation in Uganda, indicating that 86% of the population have problems in accessing clean drinking water.
We also discover that in terms of access to clean drinking water, this problem differs across the different sub-regions. But it's better or best in Greater Kampala, followed by the Central Region, and then we have the Eastern and Northern Region, and then we have the Western Region over
there. Engage with the Minister of Water, and right now, what I'm trying as Chair and my executive is to make sure that we arrange for a meeting with HE, the President of the Republic of Uganda. What is our concern here? We want to give him the details about the suffering of the masses in terms of wash.
Silas Egon, the chairperson Parliamentary Forum on Water Sanitation and Hygiene, has described the practice of charging people to access sanitation facilities as inhuman and called for free access to water and toilets on major highways.
Call from us that the government seriously looks at the issue of making sure that there is a budget for O and M so that the people know and they are helped on how to maintain water sources.
Members of Parliament were tasked to increase oversight of wash projects in their areas in order to make sure that when the government releases money, it is being utilized rather than having it returned to the consolidated fund.
Concern, in fact, to address the issues of wash. We have people who hear about challenges of wash in media. There are those who read about it, but there are those who really were born in this situation. They have lived in it, and they are still living in it, even in this sanctuary, in this country.
We are looking at presenting some of the priorities, the gaps, the prioritized gaps in your research to direct our advocacy items for consideration in the upcoming budget process.
Legislators called on increased investment in wash projects in order to avoid a catastrophe in Uganda.
To engage all stakeholders in making sure that at local level, district level, national level, departmental level, wherever, we are, even at the East African community level, we are increasing budget for wash activities.
We need everybody on board because we have a very important role to play as members of parliament in terms of ensuring that services like health services, schools are adequately run, so by holding the government accountable.
Findings from Twaweza data collected from 2,809 respondents across Uganda in August and September 2023 indicate that 6 out of 10 citizens, which is 63%, name access to water as a serious problem affecting their communities, including 4 out of 10 who say it is the most serious problem, that is 39% of the population. It is also indicated that 5% of households in the country have no toilets to ease themselves, while only 2% have flush toilets. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.